outside the Electric Ballroom, where we have rocked up to a free, I repeat, free Youngin concert. If you look at the crowds, you see how many people come out when the rave is free. Do you know what I mean? This is what people need to be doing. We need more free stuff, more free t-shirts, more free opportunities. Do you know what I mean? Ain't no one trying to pay for shit in this economy. My name is Hema. Let's talk to some of these sexy human beings in the crowds. Let's do it. It's very cold, but everyone's skinning out. So let's show them some love and an appreciation. Let's go.
Hey.
This is the Turn Up crew. This is what I love. How long did it take to do your makeup tonight?
An hour and a half.
An hour and a half. Youngin, we put an hour and a half of makeup on tonight. We came, it's cold, yeah, but we're still skinning out. You look good though.
Thank you.
Oh, you look so cute. Oh, is this not goals? This is what we need to be having. Like, it's really cold outside. What you need is a bae to warm you up.
Exactly.
This is very cute.
Exactly that.
Yes.
Me want to know about, me hear about some place called Yeonjan.
Yeonjan,
me not know about no Yeonjan. Where are they from?
What's your favorite Youngin tune?
Bestie.
What's your favorite Youngin tune?
Bestie, classic, innit?
Yeah. Would you say you like more the girly songs or the more like hoods?
The hood song.
What's your favourite type of Youngin? Do you like it when he's doing the girly, softer stuff, or do you like the hard hood Youngin?
The hood Youngin.
Come on, you know we love the hood Youngin. We love a bit of hood Youngin. If Youngin calls your lovely girlfriend here for a dance on stage, are you letting her go?
Yeah, she'll have a good dance. She'll have a dance. She'll have a sing.
I love that.
She'll put it to shame.
I don't care what you read in some YouTube comments. I'm the guy in my ex. What? I got BF doing the school where I'm rocking the Nexus to Rama. My bro fought me for the cat, and he told me to mind my friends. Yeah. That's all he's grabbing on me to lay. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Okay, so I am backstage with the superstar of the night, man like Youngin.
Do you know what? Yeah, because obviously the Youngin thing, obviously I'm getting a bit old now.
Yeah.
So I thought, what am I gonna do? Like, what am I gonna change my name to? But I think it's a Youngin thing.
I think Youngin is the one.
That said it with a funny high top and that, don't try and copyright it. But obviously,
do you know what? He felt really bad after that.
No, I know.
So sweet, but he doesn't know that it was a good thing that he did.
Nah, big him up, man. Okay,
cool. So today you put on a free show. You've been planning this, or you did tweet about this in like 2015 about doing a free show for your fans. Why was this so important to you, and why did you do this?
Do you know what, yeah? Like, I started this properly, so like 2010, like this music thing. Mm-hmm. And I remember when I first started doing it, and like I was doing shows and wasn't getting paid. And I just remember like the energy of like the room, do you know what I mean? Like, I was new, they wanted to see me, like, there was nothing, like, I wasn't in it for money then. Like, I was just happy to go to a show and they sing my song. And then, do you know what made me do it right now, yeah, is obviously, like, without getting all political and stuff, like...
Get political.
No, without getting all... without going too deep, but, like, there's just been madness going on in the city right now.
Yes.
Do you know what I mean? And I was looking at it, and I was like, every time I wake up and look on Twitter, it's bad news. Mm-hmm. And I thought, fuck this, man, it's Easter holiday. If I can do something for one day to get the youths off the streets, the kids off the street, like, let's try a thing.
So not only have you put on a free show recently, you also brought people down to screen your video.
Yeah.
Then you took them out to eat.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you also brought out loads of Sneakbo's Brixton album. So obviously you have money. That's
Thank you.
Man is like, yeah, I'm blessed, I'm able to do this for my fans. It's like, yeah, you also have money to do this, because if you didn't have money, you wouldn't be able to put this together, would you?
I got a record label. No, I'm playing. No, it's true. Obviously, I've been working hard though, man. I'm 8 years deep. Do you know what I mean? So I'm doing all right, yeah.
So you got lots of money?
No, I'm doing all right.
You got lots of money?
I'd love to have a lot more money, but...
And you will.
Thank you, hopefully.
And Mandem, look at this example of a spectacular human being, even just the whole outfit, everything glistening, everything looking all shiny.
I've got my Foxing, I've got my Primark trackies, you know what I mean? Trust me, Emma. And my cans.
But thank you so much for talking to me. You are such an you're such a nice person. So do you know, because people listen, you're gonna, some of your favorite artists are just not nice people in real life. I swear down, but this one is a great artist and is a great person in real life, so we're just double blessed here. And you did a free show for us. Anything else for free you want to give me today?
This coke, obviously. I know you was like trying to diss the coke.
I don't want your coke. That's poison. Anything else you want to give me for free today?
No,
I'm being serious. Like, this is for your fans. If they want to know, we got a hand up. Do you want to give me something for free?
Can I have him, you know?
Huh?
Yeah, he just steals my money.
Nothing like that. So there's nothing you want to just give today?
What would you like?
See, I don't like being that person that asks for money all the time. But I mean, if you had a spare 20, I mean, let's see. Back it. Oh, he's gonna do a thing where he hasn't got money.
I actually don't. Sorry.
See, that's what I'm saying. One act. Huh? I'm getting a car home, but you can still put money in my account, though. You can still put money in my account. I'm going to give you my account details. And Youngin, the generous person that he is going to put money in my account because this is what he does. This is
not what I do, because I'm going to get DMs like, Youngin, like, my mum's
money in my account.
My mum's electric just ran out.
I mean, you're on a generous tip right now, so why not?
I'm not on a generous... Do you know what it is? I'm just genuinely, like, this is how I am.
Okay.
Genuinely.
So right. If this is how you are, send my money to the camp.
No, obviously, maybe because I've done a public free show. It's not about, like, trying to be generous. Like, genuinely. I wanted to do this for me tonight because I wanted to, like I said, feel that energy. Like, this ain't for money. Like, we're not turning up for money today. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you can get lost in that. Like, as a musician, you can get lost. Like, oh, how much am I getting paid tonight? It's not about that tonight. Mm. Do you know what I mean? Literally, I took a loss tonight, money-wise. Okay. But it wasn't a loss, it's a win. Because looking at these people and they've had the best night ever.
Mm. I want to win and get lost in money from you.
Rashid, how much are you paying her for this?
Good question.
How much you paid her for this? Because obviously she's a great presenter, and obviously man's gonna hire her at Forever Records. Try and
don't know. But he will pay me, and we'll see on part two how much Hema got paid. Like I said, thank you for talking to me. You're so awesome.
Thank you, man.
Take care.
We got Link Up for life.
Done this. Like, subscribe, Hema K, Youngin.
Trust me.
I mean, Youngin. Get that right. Thank you.